Once you cut already, you put in the freezer for at least minimum around 4 hours to 8 hours. Preheat the pan, okay, and preheat the oil to high heat. Let the oil heat up high heat and get ready the deep fried ice cream. Let's wait for 4 hours already. Once you see the oil is heated up, you put the ice cream inside and cover it up. Okay. As you can see, the ice cream has been deep fried. And crispy. Okay, hi guys. Now this is the result of the deep fried ice cream. And there. It's so delicious and yummy. Thank you guys for watching and subscribe to my channel.